Yeah. behind our thoughts, there is a thinker who controls them and experiences. Although, because the obvious of seeing the sound is seeing, hearing the sound is hearing, feeling a feeling is feeling. So in the same way, thinking a thought is thinking. 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 Thoughts. And those thoughts arise and go like waves on the rock.
Thank you. hallucinating.
Thank you.
have no idea what you're involved with here.
played somewhere. How thought was just an illusory thing.
Mm-hmm. save us? How can I save you? This already happened.